Yeah, voice crack. I don't care. Oh my god, that's ridiculous. The move goes on forever. And if I am at full health during that move, I can get hit a total of 4 times. If I get hit 4 times, then I die. Throughout that entire move. Rip Cups, Hopes, and Dreams. Actually, if you hope, it says no hope for the hopeless. It does allow you to dream for some reason, though. Wait, why haven't I been doing that? Why haven't I been using dreams? If I can do that. That gives you free healing items. I'm a dumbass. I guess it doesn't matter if I can't survive the last move. But still. I hate that attack so much. It does double damage. And you can... The damage each attack does is perfect, so that if you have 92 HP, you can get hit 4 times and die. So if you're down half HP right there, if you have 46 HP on that attack and get hit once by it, you die. Simple as that. It is insane. Thank you. almost didn't notice the knives on the bottom. I was wondering where you've been for the last several days. Well, first off, my power went out. That's about it. Oh, Lord. I have been streaming. There was one day that my power had gone out, so I couldn't stream until really late in the day. But I still streamed that day. That's you. Okay, let's heal again. I'm not going into that last move without full health. I'm just not. Followers until 200. I was at one yesterday. I was one away yesterday. Then someone got bored. You win. Ready, guys? TJ naps to Blix attack. Because reasons. Dang. That was awesome.